right, coming up next, a flyweight matchup between Demetrius Johnson and John Moraga.
Here we go, first round, you ready? You ready?
All right, so here we go with this highly anticipated stand-up-only event. You got to play by the rules here. There aren't a ton of them, but there is no grappling of any type, either on the feet or on the ground. Fighters cannot do follow-up strikes on the floor as well, so that bears watching here as round one gets underway. Johnson's attempt there is blocked by the opponent.
Oh, beautiful left hook. Good punches. He's keeping his head protected here. Excellent blocking.
Oh, and he connects there.
It's the Mighty Mouse show, ladies and gentlemen.
Straight right.
Oh, man. Defensively leaving a lot to be desired there. He moved right into that hook. His head was wide open and there for the taking. Let's see if he can make some adjustments here moving forward. Finds his range with the jab.
Oh, big left hand!
He's got him hurt here. Superman punch.
What an exchange.
And now he lands a combination.
Oh! This could be it right here. Oh, look at this. Who saw that coming?
Under 3 minutes now to go in what has been a very fast-paced opening round here.
Good defense there.
Oh, that one appeared to stun him.
He rocked him.
Was just a gorgeous shot to end the fight right there, Joe. Landed flush, and I'm not even sure the opponent really saw it coming. So back to the drawing board for him, but for the winner, this is certainly exactly what he was looking for here tonight.
Let's see that again. Watch this again here. Ba-boom!
So there he is as the
the official decision is in. Here's Bruce Buffer.